My contribution is the match between Donald Budge and Ellsworth Vines. Budge, serving, makes his professional tennis debut before a capacity crowd of over 16,000 at Madison Square Garden. As an amateur, he was the only player in history to win the world's four major titles. Vines serves. He is the recognized professional champion and is generally expected to win today. As you watch the match, you'll notice that Vines has terrific speed, but his control has apparently deserted him. It's more a case of Vines losing points than of Budge winning them. The new recruit to the ranks of professionals repeats Fred Perry's feat of winning his first encounter. Match point. Another mistake by Vines, and Budge chalks up one victory.